everyone. Welcome back to another Sekiro playthrough. Sorry, I haven't been streaming for a little bit. Kind of been busy. And I'm a little sick right now, so please bear with me. My voice sounds a bit weak. So after fighting Genichiro and beating him, I've been trying to find like the next place to go. And it looks like I'm kind of at a standstill with this guardian ape, I think that's what it's called. And after trying a little bit, I decided to kind of hone my skills by fighting Genichiro Ashina again, over and over. So I think I'm gonna fight him just a couple more times, and then maybe you guys can help me by telling me where to go, because I'm actually stuck on where to go. I'm totally lost. So how are you guys doing? I think we've all been pretty much starved for any Elden Ring content. Camera's really killed me. Yes, but I have been practicing getting to Ashina for a little bit. For everyone that just came in, yes, I already did fight him and beat him. Oh, bit of lag. I'm just practicing. It has been a while. I know if I can jump on their heads. I've always tried to do double jumps, but I just don't see how I can do it because I move like to the front. Oh, messed up there. I tried to double jump again, it just doesn't work. Ah, messed up. Alright, there we go, first try. Practice for right now. Thank you, Audrey, for the 999 CHF. I don't know what that means, but thank you. Okay. So, I'm not sure if I have to fight that guardian ape. I don't think so. So, can you guys tell me where to go from here? I fought Genichiro, and then told me to follow the smokes. I think it led me to the Sunken Valley. Have you found the bottomless hole? No, I don't think so. You have to? Oh god. Like, I have no idea how to fight this guy. He moves around so much. Parry almost all of the attacks. Maybe I should go for shurikens instead. He said there's a tree. Some people are saying there's a tree. He's fire. Oh, I actually do have. I did recently get like a cannon thing, I think. So let me go talk to the sculptor.
Omae-san.
I'm supposed to, oh, I don't think I need to talk to him actually. Acquire skills. Nope, that's not it. Oh, is it just in my inventory? Oh, there we go. Okay, so we don't need the axe for now. Spring load. Oh, I actually have a lot, or I don't remember getting these. I don't see which one seems better. Probably the spring. We'll put the firecracker on that one, and then maybe the shurikens. Sp- spring loaf firecracker is better? Okay. Hello, let me sell her. Hope you're right. Thank you. Thank you, Savage. I did take some pills, so it's been a couple rough days, but I think I'm doing better. Whoops. Spring load firecracker. That's better. Okay. So is there like another place I can go before fighting the monkey? That yet. Get that back real quick. Oh, I took fall damage. Oh my God. Keep pressing the wrong button. Yes, another thing about that. I've never in a million years that I think that they would add a monster that could like fart at me. Okay, dodge that. Okay. The button for big fire blast. Like, are the trees supposed to actually help me? Because there's sure a lot of them here. Right before it comes. Progress, guys. I've never gotten this far before. I know there's a second phase to him. I've seen multiple clips of people freaking out when that giant comes out of his head. Okay.
so then.
Let's see, go for it. See what happens. Intimidated. I feel that. But it's kind of hard not to. I mean, look at him. Pellets. Oh, that is creepy. Look at the way it's moving. Terror. Okay. Good try though. If I time it right, I don't think I even need to use the firecrackers. Has a giant centipede in the middle of his spot. Watch that. Oh, that's nasty. Okay. Maybe no powder. Oh my god. Wait, was that his poop? That's disgusting. Best run so far. Be better. I feel like it's not parrying, even though I am hitting right click. Don't dodge, run away, just parry everything. It just feels weird because it's not a human that's nice trying to fight me or something. Not quite my size. I will never get tired of that. That was coming. I can kind of see it now. Okay. start. Okay, now we have to learn the second phase. I guess that's easier because you can parry the sword. That's a bit more telegraphed. Is that dodgeable? Okay, definitely not. Heal. Loaded spear for huge posture damage. I have no idea what that is. Run behind them when he screams, you'll get away faster. Okay, so the hitbox is a bit, it's only towards front. That actually makes sense. tough. Because we know he's gonna grab me or something. Pretty good so far. Don't let that meter show up at all. Just kind of run away for a bit. That one does not go back down for quite a while. I played Bloodborne. No, I think that's another console exclusive. Okay, let's see. Do I need to purchase any spirit emblems? Okay, no, I have 322. I think that's good enough. Can't do that, can't do that. I do want to get this, but just don't have it right now. Oh, what's this? Grappling hook attack. A few seconds after deflection increases damage to enemy posture. Okay. Oh, this one's definitely good. Definitely want that. Okay. Let's try it this time. Alright, good night, Overseer. Thanks for tuning in. Dodged it. Ow. I already used two field blasts. First phase is pretty easy if I know what kind of attack he's gonna do. Oh, can't get caught up in that. That's his card, I guess. Spoke too soon. Damage. Just a bit more. Nice. We still have no heals. Let's go. Okay. Starting to get the screw this boss kind of feeling. I also heard the game's a bit too loud over my mic, and it might be just because I'm kind of sick, so my voice feels a little bit weak right now. Sorry about that. Let me tone down the game a little bit. I think that might help. Alright, this time I think I have a good. I feel good about this one. Attack, please. Come on, I sprinted. Back. What? Am I supposed to dodge inward? Oh my goodness. Wait for the dunk throw. Does he have to use it and then I have to like dodge? Oh my god, I already took damage. Okay, so right after he throws. Block that one. That's fine. Lag. I played it for some reason, at least because I am streaming. I still think I'm being a bit too greedy right now, so I should try to fix that. You can perma stagger him. I wish. But I don't think I have the... Do you need the staff for that? Or the spear? I can never get away in time for that. Oh. Okay, we keep going. What? I waited with like too far.
Oh.
Thought we were doing good. Bad at all, just can't die. Easy. Let's not get close to him unless we know we can just do some free damage. I think that is the goal. That. We probably have some like another second phase. There's like way more aggro. Okay, dodged it that time perfectly. Strat for now is just to do that over and over. Oh god, camera, please. Oh, the game lagged for a second. Yes, do it. Nice. So I guess the only way to make him do that move is to parry some of the moves that he did earlier. Oh, I forgot to dodge. So good. We got two more healing lords. Okay. Nope. Kind of go for a fire attack. Oh, there he goes. Something new. I don't like something new. No! Why was the animation so long? Got one more heal, so we're kind of halfway. Nice. We got it, we got it. There. Nice. Oh, two in a row. Okay, just don't be greedy. Slow and steady wins the race. Let's go. This might be it. Let's go! Let's go, Jack! Yeah, disgusting ass enemy. Oh my god, finally. Jesus Christ. What was that? Let's go, chat. Oh, that was painful. That was a good fight, but definitely painful. Oh, man. Let's rest, and then we're gonna proceed forward. Didn't expect weak foe. Okay. Yes, definitely. Thank you, Fluffy Food. I am definitely enjoying Sekiro so far, even though sometimes it's really it's like a good frustrating, you know? Like, you're frustrating because you keep dying. But you're also happy that you learned it. Lotus of the Palace. Attracts female apes. Carefully tended to it as to offer to his bride. One of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir for immortal severance. Oh. So, I think we have to give it back to... Give back to our master. I think. Let's try and go to him. Yes, I only have 4 cords. Am I supposed to have more? Was I supposed to have more to challenge the guardian apes? Oh, there she is. Do I have a Oh, I don't even have any gourd seeds. Okay. Where might be our master? There he is.
やはり落ち谷に咲いていたか。はい。落ち谷の奥に。そこが源の水の流れが濃い場所だったということか。よく手に入れてくれた狼よ。ああ、そうだ。私の方も調べが進んだぞ。新たに必要な甲が分かった。Yes,
Vinicius Tavares. I am playing on the mouse and keyboard. How many deaths so far? Quite a lot, actually. Probably over like 30 or 50 by now.
そうしたものだ。だが、源一郎殿の居室で武様の故障の指揮を見つけてな。何か血を流す術があるようなのじゃ。ひとまずこれをそなたに渡しておこう。
Page's diary.
さて、我が血を流す術。
A way to make him bleed.
いかに調べたものか。エマ殿に聞くのはどうでしょう。クスシならば人の体に明るいか。確かにそなたの言う通りかもしれぬな。All
right, we got to talk to Emma.
お主に尋ねたいことがある。はい。何でしょうか。巫女様の血を流す術だ。何故それを求めるのですか。
Let me tell her, can you say Sui? Sui?
What
does that mean? With mortal blade in hand, my blood may be shed. Have I played Neo Auto something, that game, right, with 2B? No, I haven't played it, but I heard it's very good. And like, that girl is like one of the most popular figures. Alright, now we go talk. Back to our master.
Okami, Emma-dononi, 話は聞けたか?
Hoi.
どうじゃった。何か分かったか。不思議ならば叶うと。そうか。不思議ならば私の血を流すことが可能。はい。不思議は戦法寺にあると聞く。手に入れてきてく。ギオイ。戦法テンポ。戦況に至るための高集めも狼よ。戦法テンポ。Where the
Where the hell is that? Sempo Temple. Where is that? You guys said I have to defeat the guardian ape to get to the next place. Behind the castle? Through the Ashina dungeon. Wait, I think I have that. Wait, the dungeon. Where the hell is the dungeon? Ashina Castle, first waypoint. Okay, so I am here. I forgot this lady was here.
Moody.
So left where you first enter Ashina. This way? Is that the dungeon? Oh, is it? Wait, doesn't look like it. Wait, you guys were saying grapple? Jump into the river? Wait, it's on the bridge. Hold on. Let me go back. Sorry, there's a bit of a delay, so it's kind of hard. On the bridge where you were, but you gotta grapple. Okay. On the left. Across the bridge. So this way. Okay, house key, nice. Oh, I don't like that, dude. Do not like that at all. Okay. Let's look for a way to assassinate him. Can we actually get behind him? Let's do that. We are a ninja. There we go. Sorry. Wrong wolf. Sorry, I need a healing. Can we open this? Oh, okay. Shuriken the drogs. Wouldn't that alert him though? Now, whenever I hear the word dungeon in any FromSoft game, I just get shudders because when I played Dark Souls 3 and I went through the Irithyll dungeon, man, it's just nightmares all over again, especially the prisoner, the wardens. Okay, let's rest here. Oh, is that a merchant? It is.
Gokuyo. Let's
see what he has. Prayer. Look how expensive that is. Holy. Wait. Didn't I defeat the ape just now? So how do I not have? How do I not have any money? How much does this give me? I think that's enough to 1500. Okay. Yeah, I definitely want one. And then I guess we can purchase this light coin purse. I'm gonna need it for later. Use the memory. Oh yeah. Let's get over here. Nice. Okay, we still don't have 4 prayer beads, so maybe I should just save that money. Oh, skill points. You're right. Alright. Mid-air deflection. I don't really see a use for that. Suppress sound. Vault over. What do you guys think? Leap over and behind the posture broken enemy. Okay, but why back stabs and not front stabs? Doesn't it just do the same thing? The breathing technique? Where's the breathing technique? Should I get something else? Alright, you guys are saying I should get this one, so I'll get that for now. And then there's only two left for this one. What's this one? Combat arts while in midair. I'll try this one just in case. Alright, to the dungeon. Oh god, I already don't like this area. Feels so dead. Oh god, what did I just... Oh god. They have like no posture. They didn't flinch. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. Oh my god. Why'd I have to add giant crickets? That's just disgusting. Ugh. Alright, let me answer some questions, you know, while I get our mind ready. So how did you get your names? SpongeBob asks. So, I had a couple names. I think I answered this a long time ago, but I had a couple names when I first started fighting Malenia. It was either I will solo her. I changed that later because it felt too commanding. And something like I can solo her just felt like too submissive. So I just thought, let me solo her is the best thing to do. What was your first Souls game and how long have you been playing them? Dark Souls 3 was first introduced to me by my friend, and I played that for probably close to like 1,000 hours. I love PvP in that game. Oh man, I hate crickets so much. Okay, at least they're single hit. All that matters. That's so disgusting. Wait, I just killed you. Do I have to kill them again? That's creepy. Wait, what is that? Okay, crickets. I really want those things, but I feel like it's gonna punish me. Okay, not. Okay. Yo, wait, hold on. I know you're not dead. Come on, get up. There you go. Alright. Now I can rest assured. Is he like a prisoner guard? Doesn't look like it. One tough man must be delivered unharmed. Okay then. Can we like... Whoops. Sorry, man. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Okay, they're still not worse than rats. That's sick. Very disgusting. Wait, how far is he gonna go? Jesus. Take me out to dinner first, my guy. And give me all the... Wait, that was close. I almost got sucked again. Very creepy place. Okay. Oh, I hate this. Is there something? There is some. Oh my god. Oh, it's fish. But I know they can still damage you because I hate this whole area already. Alright, shinobi time. Okay, so there's two over there. Gonna get another one with the spear first, because spear guys are a pain. Okay. So kind of like a little checkpoint, I guess. Yep. What the heck was following me? Yep, that fish. Oh, look how creepy that was. I think there's like a giant carp that you have to fight later in this game. I am not looking forward to that. Can we finally get out of this place? Going up. I was so used to like a pressure plate mechanism, just waiting for it to pop up. Okay. Okay. That's some pumper vibes from Dark Souls 3. I should play Bloodborne after I beat this game. My friend has been trying to get me to buy a console, like the PlayStation 5. But I just don't know about getting a console when I already have like a pretty good PC. Thank you, painting of Buddha. Thank you very much. Oh, shiny. Wow, look at this place. Kite. Everything's so pretty. Alright, let's see what... Oh. Okay. Man's got hands. Oh. Got freaking Rock Lee over here. actually not that bad. He sure is fun with the weapon. Oh, whoa. Pretty good damage. Oh, okay, okay. I shouldn't try to see what they can do, I should just go for it. We really have to be. Oh my god, how did they not see me? I mean, they're looking down, their eyes closed. I think some people have spotted me, maybe? Oh my god, that's a lot. Get me out of here. Wait. No, not the crickets, please. Oh my god, getting shivers all over my body. I see a window. I think we can go to that place without being seen. Take some stuff. Wait, isn't that the same lady from the bridge?
Oh god.
She doesn't know, but she's still here. She got here. I need a bonfire soon. Where the hell am I? I'm lost. Well, not really lost per se, but like, I need a place to rest. Okay. I had like a reason. I was like, maybe I should not, you know, deflect that. I was so right. Oh, whoa. This guy's cool. Oh, Ezra too. Oh, I don't want to hug the wall. Heals, thank you. Oh, okay. Okay, we need to get out of here. Can't wallow us over here. Kites. Whoops. Oh sh! I was trying to crouch. Why'd they just throw at me? They actually... Oh wow, can't cheese them too. Alright, let's do this one-on-one. Oh my... Need a place to stay. I can't make that. Oh, okay, okay. Nice hell, where do I go? Does the Mitrian counter not work against that? Broken bridge, grapple left. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, you're a lifesaver. Whoever said that? Okay, now I can take a breather. The monks are weak, don't worry. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to end the stream there. The Guardian Ape fight, definitely loved it, but I don't see myself fighting him again just for enjoyment like I did with Genichiro Ashina. But I'm gonna try to get better so I can stream a little bit more often. So sorry about that, guys. If you guys do want to see more Melania fights though, just let me know down in the comments, and I'll try to maybe do a Melania how-to video, like very thorough one. So, thank you, SP Rocket. Respect. How far am I in Sekiro? This is where I got so far. Like, I defeated Genichiro. I also defeated just now the Guardian Ape. So now I'm in this little like temple area, the Sendo temple, I think. But yeah, so I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.